enemy contact. In an elimination reaction, the double bond forms between the carbon with the leaving group, called the alpha position, and an adjacent carbon with an acidic hydrogen, the beta position. In most complex substrates, there are multiple possible beta positions. With multiple options, which beta position would be chosen? The scientist responsible for the answer is Russian chemist Alexander Mikhailovich Zaitsev. Zaitsev published his findings in the prestigious journal Justus Liebig's Annalen der Chemie in 1875. The choice of beta positions is a pragmatic one. The product with the lowest energy is preferred. Although all possible alkene products are generally present to some degree, the one that has the most substituents around the double bond is the most abundant. This product, the Zaitsev product, takes its name from the rule as well as the chemist. The least substituted alkene is known as the Hoffmann product, named after August Wilhelm von Hoffmann, who worked on a different type of elimination reaction that prefers the least substituted alkene, for which there is also a Hoffmann rule. Zaitsev's rule is not absolute. The mixture of products for some elimination reactions are all the evidence necessary. Chance is not the only way to break Zaitsev's rule. The type of elimination reaction plays a large part in whether less substituted alkenes are possible. E2 has a higher chance of non-Zaitsev products. Another way to force non-Zaitsev products would be to physically disallow the base from reaching more favorable beta positions. Sterically hindered bases such as potassium terbutoxide, diisopropylamide, and triethylamine will tend to give Hoffmann products because they are too overencumbered to reach anything but exterior positions. Eliminations remove a leaving group from an alpha position and a proton from a beta position. The regiochemistry of a reaction describes the likelihoods of each beta position to be deprotonated by a base. Zaitsev's rule observes that in E1 and E2 eliminations, the most substituted alkene is preferred for thermodynamic reasons. There are exceptions to the rule, which can be exploited to force certain products. Hoffmann products can be made by using sterically hindered bases. Though not 100%, Zaitsev's rule is a good benchmark to sight in on your major product. Thank you very much for watching, and join us next time when we'll take a fiery look at empirical formulas.